Sorry for the dark video.
Going in reverse.
It's always kind of squeaked. I think that has to do with the brakes. Reverse seems to work. The issue I was having before was shifting from first to second, really delayed. Just sit at high RPMs and it really kick you in the butt when it went to second. Not so much for third, but it would do it every time. So let's go into first. I should go into drive.